Hello guys, if you want to download and install Xampp in laptop or PC, then this video is for you. Now first of all, go to Google and search Xampp. Now click download. Now download any version that you want. Now just open the downloaded setup. And follow my steps. Now you can see it is totally installed on our laptop. Thanks for watching.